it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be? Now it's a question of who you want to find this. You pick the sort of drivers you want, and I'll get to it. Want to leave a message? Might be nice. Nobody ever leaves us a note. Here's a tricky one. Do you want to put your name on this, or leave it anonymous? This is what someone will see when they find your gift. Happy with that? Off it goes. Trust me, a little help goes a long way around here. Thanks. Around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Let me talk to Alejandra. See if she can find enough drivers willing to race the Colossus against you.
Hola, amigo.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished.
Hola, amigo.
Haley called me. Ready for the Colossus? I can't wait to see you conquer this thing.
Arrived at your destination.
This is a Colossus, the biggest road race we've ever made. Are you ready? Not bad, Superstar. You can come and race with me anytime.
There's a speed trap here. I bet it's never seen a bocha like ours.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Hey there, ready to do a jump?
Always.
Judging by the clawing I found on the undertray, it's not the first time this watcher has jumped off something.
Can't wait. Got a route for me?
It's late in. Go.
Fantastic! Wow! You okay?
Yeah, actually. I kind of want to go again. Oh, well, another time, though.
Papa Fernando was a daredevil, de veras. He definitely got into some trouble in his day. And the watcher wasn't inocente, either.
He was just testing his capabilities, Ale. You can understand that.
You know, you're right. This is what good mecánicos do. I'm headed back to the garage. Speak soon.
Wait, got a route for me?
It's late in. Go.
Fantastic! Wow! You okay?
Yeah, actually. I kind of want to go again. Oh, well, another time, though.
Papa Fernando was a daredevil, de veras. He definitely got into some trouble in his day. And the watcher wasn't inocente, either.
He was just testing his capabilities, Ale. You can understand that.
You know, you're right. This is what good mecánicos do. I'm headed back to the garage. Speak soon.
Lucas, sorry to interrupt your Hall of Fame chase.
I'm setting up the speed course now. Wait till you see this.
But we need to pick an adventure.
Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Definitely something. Try to hold it through the flag next time. It's not easy.
Turn left. have arrived at your destination.
I've done a bit of work on this. I think it's going to be pretty quick.
It looks quick.
And there's a speed camera just up the road.
I like what you're thinking.
The route's laid in. Andale, vamos.
This thing can really go. How did you come up with this idea?
It wasn't my idea. I mean, not entirely.
Scoring around the air filters. My papa Fernando had been widening them to improve the aspiration. He didn't have a turbo to put in.
But you obviously did.
Yep. Like it?
This is utterly wild. I love it.
Just keep it on the road, okay?
Speed cameras ahead. Go for it.
Got it.
You okay?
I think I left my teeth behind. I love this car.
You better go back and find them then. I'll call you soon.
It's me again. You think you can get a bocho sideways? I've been playing around with the wheel angle. Meet me here if you want to get your drift on. I've also got an idea for an assault course. Let's meet here if you want to try that.
So, I tried ignoring his calls, but Tristan Whiny Baby won't let this thing go.
Have you tried not calling him names?
No. Why would I try that? Got loads more good ones where that came from. Anyway, he's putting up a new racer for you to destroy.
Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Superstar. No Jay again. Shame. Guess he's so busy being a famous Horizon racer, he doesn't have any time for any actual racing.
You know, it's a big festival, Tristan. There's room for both of you.
Tell him that. Tell him I'll take my invite to the UK festival while he's at it. It's only 3 years too late.
Wait, he never...
Tristan, your personal issues bore me. I am ready to race now.
Oh, hey.
This is Antonia Ritter. She's lead driver in the racing team she owns. You've had a decent run with the Born Fast crew, Superstar, but this is where it ends.
Born Fast.
Born dead last.
now. Out of my way, please.
Jay, did you invite Tristan to Horizon UK?
What? I don't know. Was I supposed to? He can decide where he goes. He's a grown-up, isn't he?
Yeah, but you're both acting like whiny little... We'll talk later. This lady can drive.
Yeah. Okay. Speak soon.
Driver, I have carefully examined this route. There is no doubt that I will succeed here.
Hey! You knew the route ahead of time? That's not fair!
Incorrect. I have studied every possible permutation of courses along the Mexican road network as a part of my pre-race preparation. I will ignore no opportunity to demonstrate I am the better driver.
Wow. I spent hours choosing a car hall.
Beat me. How did you beat me? Show me what you did on those corners. I want to know everything.
Hey, Antonia. If you want some extra practice, come to Street Scene.
I will consider it. Novelty horns sound fun.
Tristan, but my message came out really sarcastic, and long story short, he's sending another Born Fast racer after you.
Arrived at your destination.
Don't sleep on this driver, Will. I mean it. Take him seriously.
Tris, my man, relax. I'm the best racer in North or South America.
Nice to meet you too, William. Shall we do this?
Born Fast. Or dead last. You know it.
Do it. Go, go, go.
Jamin, it's me.
Hey, what's up? How's the race going?
I know you're watching, Jamin. Don't pretend. Wow, this guy. Is he for real?
Is a bit intense. Rich dad, sister's a bit of a character, and he has a whole system for racing too. He takes this very seriously.
More than very seriously, I think.
Thank you.
doesn't represent me. This doesn't represent me. Don't put this on my record.
It was fun, William. Perhaps another time?
Hey, Lucas. Festival setup is looking pretty good, right? I don't know. I think we have a few more adventures in us. And you want to put a bow on your Hall of Fame run, right?
Right. So, one racing feud at a time, but there's another of Tristan's friends storming around the festival, looking for Kira.
You mean our Kira? Kira Harrison?
Yeah, that's what I said. But no, definitely Kira. Can you go and deliver the bad news? This next racer is kind of intense.